For the villages of Kamalaguda and Tijmali in Kalahandi district of Odisha, advent of electricity in village was an extraordinary moment. Situated in the hilly regions of Thwamol Rampur block of Odisha's western region, these two villages were too remote to be connected with a power grid until now. In 21st century, when the whole world is surged ahead with technologies, the villages here used oil lamps and burnt woods to fight darkness till last year. In 2014, the lighting needs of the villages fulfilled by an innovative wind-solar hybrid energy system through a collaborative effort of Practical Action, a UK-based charity organization, and Odisha-based Gram Vikas.
ଏତେ ଗୋଟେ ସୁଯୋଗ ଯୋଜନା ଆମକୁ କାଢ଼ିଦେଲେ ଯେ ଆଗ ବହୁତ ନାହିଁ କି କିରୋସିନ ସାଙ୍ଗରେ ଆମେ ଡିବିରି ଜଲେଇକି କାମ କରୁଥିଲୁ ଯେ ଆମର କାମ ବେଶୀ ଲସ୍ ହେଉଥିଲା ଏଇଟା ଗୋଟେ ଲାଇନ୍ ଗୋଟେ ଜଲେଇ ଦେଲେ ଏଇଟା ଗୋଟେ ବହୁତ ଖୁସିର କଥା ବହୁତ ଆମକୁ ଖୁସି ଲାଗିଲା ଯେ ଭଗବାନ ଉତରଲା ବୋଲି ଉତରିଛନ୍
ଷ୍ଟଡିଂ ବାଇ ଦ ଲାଇଟ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଆନ୍ ଇଲେକ୍ଟ୍ରିକ୍ ବଲ୍ବ ଇଜ୍ ଏ ନ୍ୟୁ ଏକ୍ସପିରିଏନ୍ସ ଫର୍ ଦ ଚିଲ୍ଡ୍ରେନ୍ ଅଫ୍ କମଲାଗୁଡ଼ା ଆଣ୍ଡ ତିଜମାଲି ଫର୍ ଦିଜ୍ ମାଇନର୍ସ ଇଟ୍ସ ଲାଇକ୍ ରିଏଲାଇଜେସନ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଏ ଲଙ୍ଗ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଡିଷ୍ଟାଣ୍ଟ ଡ୍ରିମ୍ And for the local communities, it is a new beginning. For the women, the hassle of cooking in the dark is over, and for the men, lighting has given immense potential.
Line no thila agya beshi hore ni thilo agya go. Ebe corona ila agya beshi ha bahut khushi lagla agya amku. Ebe jodi kono si kam jaga re ha jai pari hebo, aram se kam kori hebo, rati re ଆଉ ଏ ସକାଳ ପାଇଲେ ଆଜ୍ଞା ଡଙ୍ଗ ପାହାଡ଼କୁ ଯାଇ ହେବ ଆରାମସେ ପିଲା ସବୁ ବି ପଢ଼ି ପାରିବେ
ଟୁ ଏଷ୍ଟାବ୍ଲିସ୍ ସ୍ମଲ୍ ୱିଣ୍ଡ ସୋଲାର ହାଇବ୍ରିଡ୍ ଏନର୍ଜି ସିଷ୍ଟମ୍ସ ଇନ୍ ରୁରାଲ ଏରିଆଜ୍ ଅଫ୍ କଲାହାଣ୍ଡି ଡିଷ୍ଟ୍ରିକ୍ଟ ପ୍ରାକ୍ଟିକାଲ ଆକ୍ସନ୍ ୱିଥ୍ ସପୋର୍ଟ ଅଫ୍ ଗ୍ରାମ ବିକାଶ ଆଣ୍ଡ ITDA କଲାହାଣ୍ଡି ଇନିସିଏଟେଡ୍ ଏ ୱାଇଡ୍ କନ୍ସଲ୍ଟେଟିଭ ପ୍ରୋସେସ୍ ୱିଥ୍ ଦ ଷ୍ଟେକ୍ ହୋଲ୍ଡର୍ସ ଦ ସୋସିଆଲ ମୋବିଲାଇଜେସନ୍ ପ୍ରୋସେସ୍ ୱାଜ୍ ଅଣ୍ଡରଟେକନ୍ ଇନ୍ କମଲାଗୁଡ଼ା ଆଣ୍ଡ ତିଜମାଲି ଭିଲେଜେସ୍ ଅଫ୍ କଲାହାଣ୍ଡି ଡିଷ୍ଟ୍ରିକ୍ଟ Practical action provided technical and financial support to undertake the project activities. 60 households in these two villages are getting electricity in their homes now with two bulbs and one charging point for mobile and other accessory charging.
ତିଲୁ ସାଇ ନାଇଁ ପାରିଥିଲୁ ଏବେ ଆସିଲା ଗିଆକା ଆମକେ ସବୁ ଭଲ ହେଲା ଖାଇବାକେ ସୁନ୍ଦର ବସବାକେ ସୁନ୍ଦର ଉଠବାକେ ସୁନ୍ଦର ଆମକେ ସବୁ ତ ପାଳନ ହେଲା ନା ଏବେ
ଇଚ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଦିସ୍ ପ୍ରୋଜେକ୍ଟସ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଡିଜାଇନ୍ ଟୁ ଫୁଲଫିଲ୍ ଦ ରେଗୁଲାର ଲାଇଟ୍ ରିକ୍ୱାରମେଣ୍ଟ ଅଫ୍ ଏଭ୍ରି ହାଉସ୍ ହୋଲ୍ଡ ଇନ୍ ଇଚ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଦ ଭିଲେଜେସ୍ ଇଚ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଦ ସିଷ୍ଟମ୍ ଏଷ୍ଟାବ୍ଲିଶ୍ଡ ଇଜ୍ କ୍ୟାପେବଲ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଜେନେରେଟିଂ at least 1.3 kilowatt of electricity every day
ame ei jo challenge ta neithilu eta gote abhinav prayas thila kebal odisha re nuho mo jani bare eta bharat ro ekmatra ei bhali project jo thire ame indigenous technology ku neiki pura amo rajya ro lokomanankar sahayata re amo rajya ro material sahayata re ame ethi gote wind energy system lagaichu
these two villages might never get electricity for the next 10 to 15 years. And the reason to choose these villages was the potential of harnessing wind power to provide energy for lighting.
Electricity has brought new pride and confidence across these villages of Kalahandi. Initiating a unique system of community empowerment, the community from both the villages came together and have agreed to operate and maintain the systems in the future. Separate village committees have been formed in each of the village and separate bank accounts have been opened. Each household is paying an agreed user fees to the village committees towards contributing to the operation and maintenance corpus. Built in an indigenous technology platform, this two energy system was established with comprehensive technical supervision and utilized locally sourced materials by giving the local communities an opportunity for income generation. Bringing similar villages into the fold of renewable energies and expanding the learning are are new priorities now for practical action and Gram Vikas.